I already got one of those. You know, look at you. Obviously, gave up your career a while ago, and you need some help. And I'm thinking of stepping up.
That time someone's getting up there.
Oh, did you swim in?
JJ.
Buckle it.
Abdoji.
Abdoji.
Everyone. Everyone.
Sing this together.
So tell us what happened there, Mort. Talk us through it in your own words.
I just walked across the playing field. Take some photos, and all of a sudden I saw this yak focusing on me. Put its head down and charge.
Mort,
I don't know whether I tripped or fell or rolled or what I did, but I got out of the road as quickly as I could.
It looked to me very much like a diving catch in the slips.
Have
Did you used to be a cricketer or?
Well, a little bit, you know.
What was that, Greg? I didn't hear that.
But he dropped his camera, so it was probably a pumice.
Excuse me, I'm busy.
Thank you.
And you're looking forward to dinner tonight of yak meat?
You wait till I see that yak in camp tonight. It's gonna get a belting.
Is it?
With my trekking pole.
They won't be doing that again, will it?
I think I'll be going too close to yaks from now on.
Here. Catherine. Under the bag, the fish.
Okay, good.
It's a relief, isn't it?
Just changed my undies again.
Thank you.
So here I am at today's pass, the Kesha Lal, 4,660 metres. The sixth pass, more than 4,500 metres on the Snowman Trek. And what a day it's been. Dropped to 3,500 metres, wallowed through mud and bog, climbed back up to the village of Woche, where we found some very friendly villagers and kids. Then Mort nearly got mauled by a yak, which was scary but kind of hilarious. And then we've kind of walked through a really pleasant valley of juniper forest, and climbed up to the pass. And you can see the lake below me, Green Lake it's called. Very pleasant. It's almost like Scotland, only there's hardly anybody here, which isn't like Scotland, and it's not raining. And hopefully I should see my friends coming over that brow any minute.
And here comes young Ken. Good walk though, isn't it?
Great. Lake's beautiful.
Yeah. Here come the yaks. Mort nowhere to be seen this time. Here they come. Ken and I are ready to run away. Kuzusambo!
Hello!
Afternoon,
gentlemen.
Afternoon. Boys and girls.
Lovely day.
Cha-cha!
Here he is, he's diced with death. There was a brief moment where his life flashed before him. He thought he'd never make it up here, but here he is.
One small climb after lunch.
One big
I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah, that's awesome.